Right, I'm can't be bothered to do them. Can I? Can't I? Yeah, screw it, I'll do it. It's money, I'll do it. Doesn't take long, it takes minutes. So I think this part will be doing this and maybe championship bout 2 if we have enough time, and the part after that, it will be just the Quirktastic battle in 15 minutes. I think we can do it. And we get 2 million bucks! It's amazing. 2 million.
Wait, Quirktastic gives you 2 million bolts?
Yep. In the original normal version, it gives you 200,000, but because every prize is times by 10 in challenge mode, I get 2 million, which means I'll have enough for the Rhino. I'll probably have 1 million to spare as well, I reckon, something like that. I might actually do it twice, once off camera, just because of the fact that, you know the fact that it does give me a lot of boosts. It'll probably give me like 1 million still, I reckon. Something like that. The Annihilator, let's go. That one was really short. I got burnt. These are still really easy. It's unbelievable how easy they actually are. Oh my god! Die. That was easy. I'll just kill them. Let's go! I can skip all this stuff. I don't need to do anything. Oh shit. Okay. Oh god! Okay. Okay. That wasn't good. That was slightly bad.
That was a waste of footage.
Oh, screw it. I'll just do the championship bout. 250,000 bolts.
We're gonna switch the telescope in mid-round.
Let's do it. Wow, what the hell? What?
He's lighting up like a...
What? What? Where did that come from?
Get ready for switch challenge mode.
Where the hell did that come from? No, really, where did that come from?
Be careful!
Uranus!
Somewhere. I know where it came from, it came from...
Planet Earth!
Now!
I know it did. I know.
Planet Earth!
Lol. It makes me raffle. Nosebleeds? Why are nosebleeds awesome?
Because he has one right now.
Ah.
He's on a rampage, folks.
Hope it stops soon.
Hey, buddy, you got a furnace for that?
Is that a big nosebleed, or...?
No, not a big one.
That's good. Ish. I love my massive weapon. It's like unbeatable. It destroys everything in sight. Look at how good it is. Oh man. It blows shit up. Look at how cool this thing is. Cycling weapons around. Oh man! This thing is good. Look at that 1,000 yards there. Whoa, I almost fell in. Why does my shield always run out during cycling weapons around? God, I'm gonna have to use that weapon again. It's not an absolutely terrible weapon, it's just not an absolutely great weapon either.
I'm now pulling the biggest stuff out of my hat.
What can I use next? What weapon of destruction should I use? Tell you what, when I get the Rhino, I won't be using any other weapon for quite some time! That's for damn sure. Everything. Like, die. Yep, nice.
What time is it on your end?
Half 8. At night.
Oh, so it's technically not even night.
Fantastic battle. 2 million!
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, let's begin. Let's begin. 100 rounds. I'm planning on using this thing.
100 rounds? Are you fucking kidding me?
Don't worry, it's not too long. It's not as long as it sounds, it's gonna be. Yeah, I have a long, long time before I'm gonna die probably. I'm around 4 already, and it's been 30 seconds. See, it's not that long. It sounds like it's going to be a while. But the good thing is, I have the PDA if ever I run out of ammo. That makes this a lot easier. In fact, it makes it too easy. You can buy weapons over there. You can buy ammo without a vendor.
Yeah.
Makes it way too easy. It's not a big problem, but it does.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that
Rhino
has got a
Rhino. I can't believe I have 167 nanotech. I'm only 33 away from getting my trophy. Which makes me happy in my pants. Yeah, you do. You do, yes. I'm around 11 already.
I can make you fight them 3 times.
No, you have to fight the Terrible Tree Duo at round 50 and Scorpion at round 100. You only fight them once each. But I'm around 13 already, it's only been like 3 minutes. At best. See how easy this is? And plus, we have this thing. Inferno. I love Inferno. Well, that's the end of this part, I guess. And we'll continue this in the next part. Die fast.